you wish for?
I can't tell you. It won't come true.
I bet he wished for that new Mustang GT he wants.
he should have wished for better golf scores.
If I had a wish, I wish that they'd release that poor hostage in Iraq.
You're enjoying your day, everything's going your way, then along comes Debbie Downer. Always there to tell you about a new disease, a car accident, or killer bees. We beg her to spare you, Debbie, please, but you can't stop Debbie Downer.
All right, who wants cake?
I want some.
All right, you get some cake.
Give me a rose.
None for me. With all the refined sugars we're eating, America's experiencing a virtual epidemic of juvenile diabetes.
Guys, I want to say something. It really means the world to have my family here for my birthday. I especially want to thank Uncle Frank for flying all the way in from North Carolina. Uncle Frank!
Good thing Jean's out of the picture.
Jean? Who's Jean?
Hurricane Jean? The latest in a string of deadly storms that left thousands of Floridians homeless. They're still counting the fatalities in Haiti.
You know what? Maybe Ronnie should open his presents.
Open your presents. Twist my arm, I'll open my presents.
First it was Charlie. Then Francis. Ivan. And Jean. Who knows what tropical storm Carl's got in store?
All right. How about my present?
Oh, your present! Gosh,
you.
Sorry, open mine first.
Sure, I'll open it. Open it right up.
Present.
Ooh. Oh, the Essential Film God. I love it. Thank you so much.
I haven't been able to read a movie review since the untimely passing of Cisco.
Anything else for my birthday?
Open mine there, Ronnie.
Let me see, what could it be? it's a pinball bowl! This is awesome, I love this. Thank you so much.
Hey, you know what, we gotta take that out on the lake. We gotta go fishing sometime.
We should go Saturday.
Oh, that sounds fun.
It's a deal.
Oh, I like it.
Count me out, guys. Doctor said if I don't cut down on my consumption of fish, my mercury level will reach toxic proportions.
Hey, Teresa, what'd you get your sweetie for his birthday?
We are going on a 10-day safari to Kenya, right?
Yeah. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be incredible.
Mm-hmm.
Steer clear. Steer clear of the Sudan. It makes Fallujah look like Club Med.
We're not going near the Sudan, Debbie.
Yeah, we're going to see elephants in their natural habitat.
That's cool. See them now. Populations are dwindling.
Well, it sounds amazing.
Yeah, it sounds like a once-in-a-lifetime kind of trip.
What?
Well, if I don't get enough potassium every day, I'll awaken in the middle of the night by crippling leg cramps. By the way, it's official. They've located my birth mother. Deceased.
You know what, Debbie? You're really digging a... You're really digging a royal crap on my birthday party. I completely held my tongue during cocktails when you showed us your pictures from the Holocaust Museum. And I didn't say one word during dinner when you went on and on about feline AIDS.
It's the number one killer of domestic cats.
Meow. I need another drink.
Oh, starting. We're taking you dancing.
Yeah.
All right. Dancing.
Uncle, but you guys, I can't stay long. I've got a big day tomorrow. The Orkin man's coming first thing to scrape out the remains of whatever died in my chimney.
No, you can't stop Debbie Downer.
Bird flu is even deadlier than SARS.